Continue our month-long series of reports right here on News 8 Today. We're calling it Where in the Susquehanna Valley. Each week, each of us will be highlighting places by giving you hints and letting you guess the location, and we're guessing right along with you.
Yes, and okay, now remember, the clues can be one particular place. It could be a city, a town, a community, a borough, so all is fair in this. Now, Katelyn has been giving us clues throughout the week. Today, she's giving us her third and final hint about where she is.
This place is known to be the very first in Pennsylvania to successfully raise silkworms. The woman who did it lived right here and started winning awards for it when she was in her 70s. And if you know the right people, you can still see some of the original pieces of silk that she produced. Now, she started doing this back in the 1750s. These pieces date back to the 1770s. We have here a brocade, which means it's woven with a pattern. Also, a silk bag that has the message, God is our guide, written on it. It also shows the Ark of the Covenant and a ladder to heaven. Finally, there is an original wooden silk spool that still has some of that silk wound around it. Now, some of these pieces like this that woman produced were given to Queen Charlotte by Benjamin Franklin himself. The woman is also known to be the very first in Pennsylvania to make silk stockings. So do you know where you can find these pieces of silk? I'm Katelyn Smith for News 8.
All right. Now, if you've heard all three of our clues, we want you to, including this one, send in your guests. You can send them to news8today@wgal.com.
All right. Here are some of the guesses we've received already. This was some of the ones we received yesterday. The Nome Countryside in Kirkwood, Zoo America in Hershey, Red Lion, Columbia, and Mount Gretna. And by the way, of course, Katelyn will reveal her secret location tomorrow morning, though I think that we have had some really good guesses for some of the viewers. I think we've kind of been able to hone in on where she is, thanks to their help. I wouldn't have been able to do it.
Well, someone today called in and said she's at the Wrights Ferry Mansion in Columbia.
Right.
So Columbia seems to be the key here, I think. It's around there.
Right. I'm just having a ball just watching her. Yeah, Jerry and I sit here.
She's like doing calculations.
Like, where is
I'm so competitive when it comes to stuff like this. Although her clues are good, I think you're going to guess. If you Google my clues next week, you're going to guess them.
So this
that.
Is why
so
you like doing
Google.
Those Nancy Drew things that you
think.
Do, right? You like figuring stuff out,
I
right?
I do. You know I love those Nancy Drew games.
Make a note. You don't play board games with her.
I know. I'm terrible.